come send me for Avitan, so it's not going to go away.
Yeah, them a report. Them a report in life. Because them know how we talk. I can't better say I don't eat old cake. Oh. That's why I'm open my page and allow her to come for my page. Me can't blood clot, they're calling you. Nobody know them a call dad. Me can't blood clot, fine. I'm fine, you call picture them. Me we fine, wait.
I won't call me. Donald Trump, my father.
Can't blood clot find it. Don't you eat that, Nicole. I find Nicole picture them. But she said, send Nicole picture them. Let me bring her down. Nicole, you're not an idiot.
You need to send Nicole file. Go get ratty.
Yeah, blood clot. See it. Oh, yes, yeah, see it, I know.
Yes, my love, it's fine.
See how we should write, yeah, Nicole? Nicole over Tanya chat shit. I should tell myself, I send you a picture of them, come here, Nicole, so she can show. This is my son. So, Nicole, let me listen to the voice note here. Yeah. Oh, yeah, this is when I send the voice, when the woman I say, Nicole, she put ice in her Nicole pussy. Nicole, you're not no shame.
Yeah, I have to send go give my ratty.
How about the fire pan big pussy Nicole, man? Suck pussy Nicole, dark shit Nicole. Nicole, you run go over pussy live like pussy and blood clot save. Your pussy here to know. Pussy like una blood clot. Pussy here to know no pussy clot. Here to know. 9 and 10 are here to know. Pussa use all of uno over there. All of uno for buy out for war with people. It is so quick to take back Erica, traitor Erica. Erica, where I look you go. Erica, we're gonna fuck where you go from here. Where you watch me, you not watch underneath your blood clot nose. Me can't fuck my brother. Can I fuck my brother, dirty puss?
That's
the same. Dirty, nasty, old, riggedy, ruggedy, old puss.
Riggedy, ruggedy, batty, old, and the shit I fly out.
You are the most nastiest blood clot woman ever. Hmm?
Puss, old, riggedy, ruggedy, ruggedy.
There is some head at when me wake up and get all that. Hey, me say, puss. Me say I saw when me wake up and get all of the way near.
Well, blood clot, woman.
I walk all the auntie down.
You understand? When I'm a charge, I give me some fine.
Oh. No, you know what upset me? I realize them with Ukwa tell or me over there. Oh, me a robot, our son. Ukwa, you're not a mother.
Sister, Rosie, she dead.
Say, me, I tell you something, say. Berry, I too, Berry. School Auntie Dan about this. Auntie Dan, sit back and narrow about blood clot, Uko. I Who could stop call up with blood clot name over post?
That's not true, Barry. Barry, you never heard me put it on from Uko earlier on. You just...
Auntie Dye, me I tell you the truth, you not put it on from her. Who could need you for put it on from her real good? I'm tired of Uko now. You need to rub out blood clot, nano wall, Uko.
It is the Kadi, I know, so when we are talking our things in indoor and they don't come out fully body with the M16 and the black men.
Yeah, Auntie Dad, too much of Uko now. Well, yeah, you must say too much of Uko now, you understand.
It's true.
And when we are ignore, it's too much you can't ignore.
Hey, Mary, say.
I'm going to rub her. I'm going to rub her earlier, Barry, because I'm upset. I'm upset how she over there tell me a lie for me. I'm here when people just deliberately tell lie, like come out. I never thought nothing about Uku earlier when I was on down live. So Uku feel say me a cuss her pretty there.
Yeah, Uku wrong. All the while, I want Uku about this thing here, but Uku make the look a wriggly raggly battle one, woman. Always her boots are up. Uku knows that she can't manage it.
Uku can't wear my red shoes and me have on for my blood clot foot. The whole of them stupid no blood clot. Me have on a Jordan for my foot. Me never see puss in on a Jordan yet. Eh? Red boot. That's all in the cast said, red boots. Bring her down, Barry. Bring Uku down to the blood clot grindstone. But they are dead for you, but when you hear me say, bring Uku down. I'm tired of Uku now.
What a foolish for you, man. Every minute you come and pick at you, like say we're a pussy.
Yeah. She'll do it too much. She said, we're not answer. She'll do it blood clot too much. Auntie, that's why I said, bring down Uku. Auntie,
it's true.
Bring down a pussy one. She understand herself.
It's true, she just say we not answer. Every week
you run over pussy call up a name. After that, you need to bring that bitch down.
It's true.
Uku need to understand so we are not playing with her. She need to go one side now. Too much of her now. Too much of stinking what Uku now. How much a chlamydia pussy Uku and
my true man Uku need spaghetti.
But Auntie Dye, you see a true, you're not a rubber. You need to rub out her blood clot and bring her down.
All right, teamwork.
You got this, you over the way Uku say. You understand, she go over there and say, me. Me and this ass, she make up with pussy now. The dirty nasty old girl. Make up with puss. Oh my God. Cause me, I rob our... Move on over the baby. Me, I rob our kids. Them, Uku, you're not a blood clot, mother. An alligator. Protect them egg. Uku, when you piss out the pit of them out of your big dog bumble wall. Them just take them away from you. Uku, 100 man never have to do no DNA. Me not have to do no blood clot DNA. For my kids, them. See the father, you have to pity them. Me pity them now for blood clot, raffle, dirty old blood clot, Uku. Fuck truck,
it's
Uku.
You, Carly, yeah?
Yes, man, Auntie Dye need to rub the fuck chop, bitch. They need to rub her and get rid of her. Make sure going to our old god dead and... Nah, like, I'm going to my Uku hang herself right now.
too much. That's the way all.
You know, she honest, Tanya. She too old. Me see when push rubber. Oh, she out taking herself. That's why my heart is
No, Auntie Dad, no more pass the Uko. She keep on a repeat her pity of water night. When a blood clot me knows your pity of water in her head. Dirty old blood clot, Uko. But only cause people children who cause my children. Really and truly, you never say nothing about me, never appear you no mind. But let's hook up by your son. And you're not his mother. Your parents are
okay,
right. Take from you.
That you.
Yes, big dick, robot auntie dad for true. Too much excuse because she now bring down dirty old nana old Uko.
No,
Uko,
and
I saw you did
our father save her, you know, because this happened. Uko been doing this all the time, and I always tell them, get a chance, get a chance. So now it's time, beat me.
I'm tired of now.
Want you.
Thank you, mommy.
It's when we close our life, we're gone, we're back, she's going to make this scholar, and she's going to go panic, and then tomorrow is a different judgment. You're Tanya,
well,
princess.
Well, take her. Well, that's why Waffin us rub-a-dub and scrub-a-dub her, and know so we bring her the fuck down.
Yep.
Dan, don't let anyone program you to cuss people that never cuss you. You source boutique. Oh, you blood clot. No, say, Uko no cuss, Dan. Eh? Uko over there cuss the wall away. I found the other day, she had do it.
You just come on.
You just come on and you don't know shit. We know why here. We don't know you. We never see you yet. We never see your page yet.
Chinyo.
So you know, say you're one of the fake bitches, them.
Chinyo.
Yeah? What the fuck you come on? We don't want to hear your blood clot opinion. Go name shit, bitch. Fuck off up of yourself. Uko been calling up a name for about a month now and we are ignored, nasty old, nana old, blood clot, Uko. All our name. Shit. Me and Auntie Dan depend 3 way with her as she record where I get to push. What the fuck you talk about?
Source, goodbye.
What the fuck you talk about? Shut your fucking mouth. Wanna chat to blood clot much? Only not realize that when them over push live and fuck around with we, and I do the things that we know for come talk. We for so long and take all of the blood clot live at you and not come over here, boy, and come talk.
She's gone.
Robot, that's it too enough. Nobody send call your bitch.
No, we never see she yet. She's gone.
We never see she yet.
Just want this.
No.
You're running. I come talk about. Oh, don't know make nobody. Uko been doing this for one month now, and we are ignoring blood clot. Uko. Because to Uko handicap me, I said we don't want cause this blood clot retarded girl.
Hello,
as Chin would have said,
Chin
would have said, Dee-da-da-da, Uko. Eh? Bumba wall. And on my bed, me there asleep, and my phone I ring, I say, Uko over there rub me. And I you know why me come, I'm angry with Uko? Because Uko I going to tell lie. Uko I going to tell blood clot lie, promise me I rub my son. How could no salash Uko mega kick off your blood clot face?
What's wrong, Clara? We do
this. Mr. Mega, Uko mega make it proper and juicy for come look for you. I mean, nah, like Uko. Uko, right now, you make my bipolar pretty hard. Right now, you're my biggest enemy now, Uko. Me, I tell you the God Almighty to just so me, I vibe you. I'm not look for you. But you see when they go up and push like when I'm going to tell life on Uko, me eat you no blood clot for that. Me say vendetta, me a go for blood clot, Uko. Me a do, Uko, me a go start research for you right now. me start it already. No, because every week Uko come with something. Every week Uko come with something. You understand? I'll treat her and put her aside. She still me too so far.
She still. Eh? Me I try to buy this nasty old Kareem Thompson. Who name so real Ken? For real, Tanzia. But we are trying to say, you know, we are be the bigger person now. We not argue with this handicap, this deed of the do. Yeah? Who could name so? Her son. Okay. Well, as me say, she send me a class her son. Same head big and him head full of water. Me don't know when me do that. Uku, me want you to come show me a video when me a talk about your child. Nasty pussy. Hey, I gonna lift for your blood clot. Uku, watch me a yo. I gonna lift for you.
What's in a pussy and I forgot stop crying?
You know, shock everything. Hugo and Tandy said that. Hugo and Tandy. With a blood clot, you call up my name for Uko. Uko, you're not on a shame.
So really, I'm truly after she gone so far, she call Uko and your name, Tandy, and push you, man.
Push you, man, auntie, dad. Push her, stop call up Hugo name. She don't like it.
I wear blood clot, I go out in a jam shop.
Yeah?
Barry, you look like you have a problem. Everybody have mouth, Barry.
Auntie Dad, I understand. Auntie Dad is a person who sit back and us and watch the ride. But we've been sitting back and me come on the live and said, you know what? I feel sorry for Uku because I have to understand that Uku's stepfather fuck out her old from the age of 6. Touch out her pussy old to her body old and bring sexual things to her. Push him down her throat and give her gaita in her throat. That's why she sounds so. So now for understand this look a fucking invalid. Yeah? I'm still with her. But no, she's getting too much now. When she's gonna fabricate story for me and I tell lie. And Uku fucking Uku, me know you're there on this motherfucking life right now.
Barry, you and Big Dick, the topic is not about that. The topic is not about that.
Me know, she's there on the live and watch. I'm gonna call police 100 times, but Uku gonna lift by your blood, cause you gonna call him, cause me not stop lift on them. Me not stop lift for you. Guess how me abide your soul.
I don't like people calling him for no reason at all. Me not like people.
I don't like Auntie Dan. I don't like it. Auntie Dan, you say me don't do Uku.
Come on the phone and start a blood clot problem with me.
Hey, me don't do Uku something. Me could have said me do this dirty pussy girl something. So what? Me a Uku on a friend. Me a Uku never. Clap hands together, play a skip rope together. Me a Uku do have a size. Me well older than Uku. Me don't sorry for Uku as she said she's a retarded invalid. I have to know how to deal with her. Right? I'm saying me not gonna argue with this girl. But she keep on going over puss life calling up my fucking name.
Tanya. Every day we say we not argue with Uku. I think I'm gonna come out and rub her.
Yes, because I sleep when we get the all of the information them. Say this nasty old bitch over there, I call up my name and I say me I talk about her son. Why me so upset? Because when me talk about this child, this dirty old girl Pitney.
Good night. Because you tell me like say. Nobody can force me to talk out of my mouth if I want to talk out of my mouth. When you're ready for Uku, I'm ready for Uko. You understand, Big Dicky and Berdo step on like the topic is about that. The topic is not about that.
You know what two of them say, Auntie Dan? I saw Auntie Dan never walk us. Now nah, not old Erica. And Erica. Well, which is, we didn't already know, say Erica. We didn't know a long time. So Erica Judas.